Today, we made pizzas for the first time. We thought it would be éasca péasca, but...
It took a bit of practice to get it right.
With Pip's help, we were able to figure it out. Now, we can sit back and enjoy a pizza blasta. Slán!
Slán!